western gate through Havergal. There, where the vines cling crimson on the wall, and in the twilight wait for what will come. Go to the western gate, Luke. Whisper thereof her, and some, like flying words, will strike you as they fall. But go, and if you listen, she will call. Go to the western gate, Luke Havergal. My kiss that flames upon your forehead with the glow that blinds you to the way that you must go. Yes, there is yet one way to where she is, better, but one that faith may never miss. Out of a grave I come to tell you this. Gates.